as the rubber can hit Kage. Golden nuggets.
Where are those?
I eat my for breakfast. You like long.
What?
Oh my god.
Look.
What? You cut off my breakfast. Oh my god. I cut off my leg.
I
spied
you.
Does anybody here know someone that's got hemorrhoids?
Dad, Raphael despises you. I've told you.
Do you know anybody that's got hemorrhoids?
What?
You stored it. Good. Right? Bling, cap chat it if you ain't talking money.
Please.
What?
Give me $1, please.
No, dude, you beg me all the time.
Give me that money.
You beg me all the time. You are not poor.
What about those double thingies? Those double ice cream? Give me one.
Give
one.
I ain't giving you no scribbles.
Give me that.
He is not poor.
Yeah,
I am
poor.
Here comes the money. Dollar. Ching, the bling. Cappuccino, if you ain't talking money, I ain't talking no better. Later, poor people! Hello! Wow! Later! Yay! Finally! Goodbye, Willie!
Emmerger!
Bye, Chaveo! Are you sure you don't know anybody that has hemorrhoids? Chaveo! Are you sure you don't know anybody that has hemorrhoids? Good! How much did you get this time?
I've had another $1.
Raffaella! Raffaella! How much did you guys get this time? Wow! Alright, Sour Patch then, $2. Got any warheads?
Yes!
Where?
I just have these two left.
Yeah, I'll have them.
I might be getting.
Or get the candy sound there, front.
Baby bottle pop?
Yeah.
Or that.
A snow cone. Get that snow cone. I'm gonna get this.
Well, I want that Sour Patch Kids.
Green.
$2.
You want 5 of these?
Give me $2. $2. I only have
one.
You only have one. Well, you can't get this.
Like,
you want 5 of these? 10 of these?
Yep.
All right, give me $10.
$2 is
these.
It's orange.
Actually,
if you see orange, that means it's. No, that's $1.50.
These are dollars.
This is $1.50. You can only get this.
All right.
This row.
Yep.
You can only get this.
Thank you.
Which is palm pop.
Oh, great. Put them in my pocket. I just dropped one.
Wait.
Ma, guess what? We back in warhead mode.
All right, get in.
Oh boy. Goodbye.
Watch what little Scotty does to this guy.
Yeah, wait, yeah. Oh, RKO.
You saw it?
Yeah, I saw it on Dad's phone. But I want to show it to the camera. Go back. This is amazing. This is my cousin Scotty. Go on Twitter and see him playing baseball. Really, it was a stunner, but... I mean, honestly, come on, Mom. Be honest. It was a stunner. You could totally see that. And people said stunner down in the comment section. Oh, I saw it. Hey, wait. Tilt it. No, wait.
All right, come on.
That was hilarious. All right, guys. So I just started eating this. But I gotta tell you. Here's the answers to all your past questions and your soon questions that were also your past questions. All right, so wait, remember to turn like this. Okay, watch. 1 second. My tongue's frozen. Not my tongue, more like my lung. No, not my lungs either, my throat. Yeah, there it is. Cringy, I know it. Oh boy, there we go. Yeah, we're just gonna do this. But I'm gonna show you guys again. To make believe I'm playing my phone. Then, oh no, the video turned like this. So the screen of the video turns like this, but your phone is still like this. So when it turns like this, that means you put it on something, like on the table, like this, and then you just watch it like that. Okay. I tell you guys that fact all the time. So, in the beginning of the year, when as you guys know, I was a new kid because I got kicked out of my school for doing that all that stuff to the teachers, the kids. It was so awesome. Yeah. But the ice cream truck came. And he had all sorts of stuff. Ice cream. First of all, obviously, drinks and some snacks or candy, mainly, such as some kind of goo thing. I actually have it in my science bag. I don't know why. Science bag, you don't worry about it. It's where I, like, play around that with stuff. Not really my science bag, but my prank bag. I use it for a lot of different stuff. You don't know what you don't want to know. But put down in the comment section and like this video if you want me to do all that prank kind of stuff. So here's a question and your answer, but first your question. Why all the warheads were gone at the ice cream truck? Oh boy.
What do you want?
My usual, including the drink, and you know what drink I want. Get so mad if I don't have my Hennessy. I love my Hennessy. As you saw, I was chewing it. But yeah, here's the question. Why all the warheads were gone? Here's your answer. I bought them all. Just like I did just now. Like he said that I was just gonna have all of them, and he only had a couple left. Give me all of them. He just said, you know what, take all of them. You guys, play back the video. I'm gonna give you a second to do it. Pickle boy style. How'd you like that, guys? It was amazing.
Can I get, a number 9.
So it turns out that
fries.
My buying fries. All of the warheads at the ice cream truck cred still is going on.
And do you
thanks
still have
to
fight out of boxes?
Buying them and just giving them for me to me for no reason.
No sauce.
So yeah, that's why you guys
okay.
Don't have them. That's why you guys didn't
have
them. And also, those questions and answers are for the soon questions and answers. Just remember that. Okay guys, so, by the way, I forgot to tell you guys all about this. Adam Rose seems to be arrested for beating up his wife. Oh boy.
He's not gonna be a rose anymore. Now he really is gonna be a lemon.
When he goes to the hospital, what do you think he is going to give her? Roses! That are named Adam. What kind of person names their roses? I don't know why I said that. Oh, this is just hilarious. Oh my god. Wait, do you think he'll even visit her in the hospital? By the way, I don't know if I do, but if I look like a clown, I don't care. I just cringe. Just make this a cringe fest, please, because it's so true. Okay, bye guys. I hope you guys like this video. Leave a comment and subscribe for more. Bye.